Hello, welcome back to another tutorial. This one is about how to merge multiple photos together in Photoshop. There are many ways to merge photos on Photoshop, but this tutorial is for beginners. I have many tutorials like this one, and please subscribe so I can make more such of videos for you to benefit from. First, I'm going to select a photo. To do this, click on File, Open, and select a photo. And select Polygonal Lasso tool as seen on the screen. Once selected, I would recommend for you to make feather 0.5 pixels. Then you may start selecting from the outline of the picture. As I am doing so, keep clicking around the shape or outline of the picture and ensure to click back where you first selected to cut the image. If you zoom the image, it will be easier to select. You can do this by pressing plus and minus keys on your keyboard during selection. If you find that you are straying away from the lines or aren't selecting the outline perfectly, you can press the delete button on your keyboard and it will take you back to what you selected on your last click. As I have said before, make sure you click where you first started to select, so you can select the image. Once selection is done, click select and refine edge. I'll increase the smoothness of the image as shown. It is up to you how much you want to do it. I'll leave it at 50. I'll increase the feather to 1. You can experiment with your selected image to your preferences. Once you are happy with refining the edge, click OK. Now go to Edit and copy the image. And then open another image by clicking File and Open. On the new image, click Edit and Paste. Resize the previously edited image. You can do this by pressing Ctrl and T on your keyboard for free transform. If you want to change anything else about the image, such as making it horizontal or vertical, click Edit, Transform, and flip horizontal or flip vertical. I'll make it vertical. Edit, transform, then flip vertical. or leave it as you like. This is not necessary but an option. Once you are happy, click the confirmation mark, which is the tick mark. You can clean up the image and use the polygonal lasso tool again to get rid of the background from the previous photo, as I am showing. Press the delete button on your keyboard once selected. Now go to select and deselect. We are now finished, and this is how you can merge multiple images on Photoshop. And you can merge as many images as you like using this method. You can save it, go to file, save as, and change the format to JPEG. Rename it before you save. Now click on save, then click OK. Thank you for watching, and I hope this has helped. Please subscribe and stay tuned for many more tutorials. Please like and share with your friends and family too. See ya.